Yeah, hey everyone, Brian with you from the Game Cabinet. We are doing a long overdue channel update. So we have been so busy recently, or we have so many things going on recently, that I've been wanting to do a channel update just to kind of keep you guys in the loop for those of you who care. But unfortunately, I've had so much to do recently, I have not been able to do a channel update. The whole catch 22. So yeah, you could probably tell from the thumbnail, me and my wife Emily are officially adopting a puppy. And so that's kind of the catalyst for a lot of the things that are happening right now, but I'm gonna get into the puppy here in a little bit. Before that, I kind of want to talk about some of the other things that are happening. So first and foremost, we are moving. As of this Saturday, we will be in our new place. Because we were adopting a puppy, me and my wife needed our own place, we needed our own space, we needed our own backyard and stuff like that. And so we finally decided to lease a house. Our original plan was we wanted to buy a house this fall, but it just didn't really work out. The timing, everything just kind of caught up on us. Like, when we got a message from the breeder saying, hey, you know, puppies are coming. They're going to be birthed in October. You know, they can come home in December. It's like, oh, crap. We got like a month to find a house. And so it was like, not really sure where we're going to be in a year. So it was like, let's just sign a lease. Let's just get a house for now. And this is our first house. This is the first house that we've actually officially moved into, just me and Emily. And so it's kind of good because it's kind of, I think it's going to give us a lot of, like knowledge when it comes to, you know, eventually owning a house and purchasing a house, about, you know, what we like, what we don't like. That's rather interesting that that lake isn't in this, but yeah. So we're officially moving Saturday. I have movers coming because just some of the furniture when we moved in the first place where we're at, it was just like, oh my gosh, it was absolute hell to move it. And I'm like, I'm not moving this again. So I got a mover, just a nice company here that is going to be moving some of our stuff. I've also been spending all week moving a lot of crap as well myself. The downside is I spent like an hour and a half today raking the backyard because it was literally just a layer of leaves. And I'm like, I really don't want a puppy just running around on a bunch of leaves, and I don't really know what's underneath the leaves. Like, it could be something he might eat and stuff like that. So I'm like, I gotta rake the yard. So, you know, adult fun comes with adult problems, I guess. So it's like, it's not the first time I've ever raked a yard, but my gosh, it's like, ugh, it's annoying. I hate raking. Luckily, I probably won't have to mow the lawn for a few months because, you know, it's kind of colder. And I probably will never have to rake it again, but just because our lease will probably run out. Well, it'll run out next fall. And literally, there's not a single leaf left in any of the trees in the backyard. So it was like, all right, you know, we had a couple freezes, and I think that just basically killed everything. So yeah, officially the move is coming. Because of just everything that's going on with the move, I've just been super, super busy. So I've not been able to live stream. Probably not going to get to live stream till sometime next week. I'm hoping to get a live stream going when we're set up in the new place. I should hopefully have internet there tomorrow, even though we're not officially moving in till Saturday. Hopefully I can install it myself and there's not going to be any issues and everything is going to go well there. But yeah, all our major stuff's not moving in till Saturday. So I'm just recording here where I'm at now and then move the computer over probably on Saturday with everything else. Yeah, because I think I'm going to have the movers move my desk. So, I don't know. I may let them move. Nah, because then they're going to spend time. Whatever. I'm having moral dilemmas with what I want to do, how I want to move things. Anyways, that was the first piece of news. Second piece of news, I got a new job. I started that a couple weeks ago. I basically just kind of picked a part-time job up just to get a little extra income in just to help us afford the house because, my gosh, we're in Austin and houses are ridiculously expensive, in addition to help pay for the puppy and all of that fun stuff as well. So it's part-time, like I said. I'm literally not even working this week with it just because there's not really anything for me to do this week because it's a holiday week. Not really going to talk too much about it just because, I don't know, I always try keeping like real life / internet life kind of separate. So, you know, won't talk too much probably about it. Maybe at some point I'll talk more about it. But yeah, it's going to be mostly like 20 to 30 hours a week. So for the most part, I should still be able to at least get a couple live streams in, and series are going to be mostly normal. Right now we've only been doing two just because like moving and everything with that has just been psychotic. I've been like on hold with different, like with like the water company, the electric company, just trying to get all that set up. It's just been crazy. So this week I've not been live streaming at all, but I'm hoping to at least live stream 2 to 3 times a week and then have at least 2 videos. Hopefully we can get up to 3 videos, especially when I'm in my own place. I'm gonna have a little bit more of my own schedule, and hopefully At that point, then I can get a couple more series popped out per day. But we'll see, we'll see, we'll see. But then again, with the puppy, I might actually be spending more time with the puppy, training the puppy. So, yeah, yeah, yeah. So, anyways, that is the other thing going on. And then third, and finally, what you're all here for is, like I said, we are officially adopting a puppy. So going back long term, me and my wife have wanted a dog. Both of us grew up as dog people our whole life. We talked about getting a cat. Emily's slightly allergic to cats. Maybe if we got a cat as a kitty, she thinks we might be able to keep it, like, you know, because I guess if you shampoo it or something when it's a baby, then maybe it works with her allergies. I don't know. And I'm sure there's cats out there too that are hypoallergenic. But anyways, we both wanted a dog for a while. Our original place we moved into after we got married, we moved in there thinking we were going to be able to adopt a dog. Unfortunately, when we went to go get a dog, because Emily found one, I think, on Facebook or something like that, that was really, really cute. I don't remember what it was, like an Australian Shepherd or something like that. Basically, we went to the management company, and they talked to the landlord, and the landlord said, no, I just put in new floors. Sorry, you're not going to be able to adopt a dog. And we're like, oh my gosh. So, we basically just been kind of like waiting for the right time. And now that we're getting our own place, so we've been basically between a couple dog breeds for a while. Originally, we were kind of for the Bernese Mountain Dogs, but we kind of decided not to go with them simply because they're so freaking gigantic. In addition to that, they also have pretty short lifespans. Just because they're a bigger dog, they tend to have a lot of health issues. And it's like, I don't know if I want to spend all this money on a dog that might just, you know, die in 7 years. Like, it's kind of morbid, but it's like, I don't know. And also, they're just so huge, and we're like, eh. And so we kind of went back and forth. Emily really loves corgis. I'm not a huge corgi fan because they're just little yippers and whatever. So eventually we decided on a Samoyed, which, you know, I know the original Russian pronunciation's like, what, Semyed, I think it is, or something along those lines, but most Americans call them Samoyeds or Sammies. They're basically the white cloud dog. I'll show you some pictures here in a little bit. And we basically fell in love with them for a couple of reasons. Number one, they're super energetic. They're super happy. They're really great family dogs. They're great with kids. What was the other thing? Oh, they're beautiful. They're freaking, like, gorgeous. Like, I literally think our dog is going to be, like, the prettiest freaking dog on the block, for sure. I can't imagine there's gonna be any dog cuter than ours. So anyways, we decided on a Samoyed, and then we decided to go through a breeder. I know that we could probably get one cheaper if we didn't go through a breeder, but we were just so worried about puppy mills and stuff like that, that we're like, nah, screw it. And sometimes too, I've been like on the subreddit for Samoyeds on Reddit, and like some of those, I'm like, yeah, you are definitely not straight a Samoyed. You are a mix for sure. And so we really just wanted a purebred. So luckily we ended up finding a breeder, and the breeder we're using, she's on like the board for the AKC. She is like super passionate about like bloodlines and keeping the Samoyeds pure, so we're gonna have like the purest of Samoyeds. And in fact, we might actually even end up showing our dog at some point. Our breeder's kind of trying to talk us into it. Not 100% sure what that's gonna entail yet, so it's kind of a maybe at this point. But yeah, we weren't 100% sure we were going to get a dog until about 2 weeks ago. We were about 90% sure because she really, really liked us. She does a really good job from what we can tell. She interviewed us through Skype before she ever approved it. We're actually tomorrow, Wednesday, which is actually probably today for you guys when you're seeing this video, we're actually going to go to her house, and we're going to get to play with all the puppies, which is going to be so freaking fun and exciting. So there's going to be a lot of pictures with that. She does just a really good job with background checking and taking care of her grandbabies. She literally, one of the emails was like, remember, these are my grandbabies. And it's like, oh, gay. Yeah. Don't worry about us. We are going to spoil the crap out of our dog. So it's really, really exciting for us. Absolutely excited for it. We are, like I said, tomorrow we are going to go see the puppies. We don't know which one we're getting yet. We know we're going to get a girl. And then on December 8th, which is a Sunday, we're actually driving back up there to officially pick up our puppy. And so Emily ended up taking off that day on Sunday, and so we're going to basically try getting it pretty early in the day and then spend most of the afternoon, you know, and evening with the dog, trying to train it a little bit, you know, trying to let it get acclimated with our new house and stuff like that. The other thing is, I've been watching a lot of puppy training videos, been watching a lot of dog training videos. So like I'm getting the clicker and everything. I'm going pretty legit when it comes to this. It's actually also too, because we're buying a bunch of stuff new, like cages and all that stuff. And it's like Black Friday, you know, Cyber Monday this weekend and next week. So like most of the stuff's going to be on sales. So it happens to just be like the perfect time for us to buy all this stuff. But yeah, going to be really, I'm trying to be as well informed as possible before we actually bring the puppy home. But then I'm taking Monday and Tuesday off from my other job just to make sure I can spend as much time with the puppy as possible. And then Emily's taking Wednesday off. And I think my parents, if we're both working Thursday, they might come swing by Thursday just to, you know, just trying to keep that dog in the cage as little as possible the first couple, you know, weeks. So that's going to be going down. I don't know what that's going to do for the recording schedule because, I mean, puppies sleep a lot, which is great. Unfortunately, we might have a lot of start-stop episodes because, you know, we start an episode and then the dog wakes up somewhere in the middle of it and I have to go, like, take care of the dog and go, like, run all its energy out and stuff like that. The other thing to note is there's going to be a whole freaking butt ton of puppy videos on the channel. I thought about actually making a different channel for our Samoyed, but I decided, screw it, I'm just gonna do it on this channel because, like, you need so many views now to monetize stuff, and, like, whatever, I'm just gonna put it on this one. And I already have a following, and I know a lot of you people, I know a lot of the people on Discord and stuff like that that I talk about with the puppies, they're really excited to see it, so I just didn't want to have another link, so we're just gonna do it all in the same place, and maybe someday I'll change my name from the game common to just, like, the common, or something along those lines. So, without further ado, let's look at some puppy pics. So these are from the breeder. As of tomorrow, I will have some more puppy pics. The other thing I should note, I've been posting pretty much every puppy pic I've been getting from the breeder on our Discord, which should be in the link below in the description below. Follow Discord, chat in Discord. I'm on the general chat all the time. You know, you guys at any point can hit me up on there and I will respond. Usually I see most of the general. If there's any ads at me, I definitely see it, but I'll be posting it there. Also on Twitter, I will be posting some puppy pics as well. And then, like I said, there'll be some videos on YouTube too. So, anyways, keep in mind, we don't know which one we're getting yet. Also, these are kind of low quality picks because Discord's absolutely terrible with quality, and I posted these to Discord first. So, there are two different girls. I didn't mention this. The breeder actually has two different girls. She bred them both separately last year at two different times, and neither of the breedings took. So, last year, she didn't have any litters of puppies. So, this year, she decided, I'm going to breed them both at the same time just in case one of them doesn't take. And, of course, they both take. So both of her girls got pregnant. They had the babies about 10 days apart, I think it was. I think the first one was like October 3rd and the second one was like October 13th or October 12th or something like that. Roxy was the one that had them second. Sassy, you'll see all her puppies together. She was the one that had them first. I'm kind of hoping we get one of Roxy's girls just because Roxy's a little more chill of a dog. I don't know. Sassy's are freaking pretty though. So anyways, we got the yellow girl and we got the red boy. Any of the girls are a potential for us. And then you can see they're the little white fluffy dogs. Oh my god, they're so freaking cute. Then we got the green boy there. We got the orange girl. All these are still Roxy's. And then last but not least, we have the blue girl from Roxy. And then we have the sassy. We have her three puppies there. And oh my gosh, they're just like so freaking, like, look at that. Look at that. They're so judgmental. I love judgmental puppies. That's my favorite thing in the world when you have judgmental puppies. So, yeah, that's what's happening. We got puppies incoming. There will be videos, like I said. I will try putting them on, especially the live streams, I'm sure. I'll try actually maybe, I don't know. I don't really want the puppy in. I'm probably going to box off my new office. Oh, that's the other thing. My new office, I'll actually have an office all to myself, and so I'm going to hook up my Vive again, so hopefully we can get some more VR content popping up, because there's some good VR games coming out, specifically Cough 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 Half-Life 3, or at least, you know, Half-Life Fake 3, but anyways, I don't know if I want the puppy in there because it's carpet. I'm not sure I really want the puppy to pee on the carpet. We have hardwood everywhere else. But yeah, so that's everything that's going down. So life's just been absolutely crazy. Puppies are incoming. House is coming. Yeah. Job came. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing great. Hadn't really had too much of an opportunity to really go through comments. I've been trying to hit them as much as possible, but it's just been super, super, super busy. Hopefully, I'm going to be able to do a little more of that here in the future, especially maybe if I'm like trying to keep quiet around a sleeping dog. I don't know that, but hopefully I can get to more comments. And like I said, Discord's a great place to talk to me, or Twitter. People don't usually hit me up on Twitter, so usually Twitter I can respond to pretty quickly, or I see that response there probably more likely than anywhere else. But anyways, hope you guys are having an absolutely stellar day. Hope you're having a stellar week. Hope you guys have a great holiday. All my American friends, have a great Thanksgiving. Everyone else, hope you have a great Thursday and Friday at work. Sucks. Sorry. And I will see you guys later. Have a good day. Bye, everyone.